helping make your life easier. Moms Every Day.
Welcome to Moms Every Day. I'm your host, Jen Lennon. Today I'm joined by Phil Stafford and Jim Scott. They're both with Interim Healthcare. Welcome, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Hi.
Now, Phil, we know a lot about Interim. They've been in our community for many years, meeting our medical needs. But tell us a little bit about the home healthcare program and who does it apply to? What's it about?
The home health program applies on a very wide spectrum, from personal care and support services, companionship, medication reminders, all the way to a skilled nursing situation in the home, physical therapy, occupational therapy, and even up into a hospice situation.
So this is really for all ages. We're talking little ones all the way to end of life?
Pediatrics all the way to seniors. Yes, it is.
Okay. And so, Jim, tell me a little bit, about what that would look like. Because I know I'm sort of that age where my parents are getting older. I have children at home. And sometimes I feel pulled both directions. So how could that help, for instance, with my parents? How could a home health care worker help out my parents?
Well, it kind of starts on an individual basis if depending on the need. There's help that we can give to you through either helping you find maybe that next step into a skilled facility or assisted living, and we provide services in those facilities. And mainly our idea is, and for most people at home, is you want to stay home.
Right.
And,
so if there's some basic medical needs, you have skilled people who can come in and work on those medical needs, right?
Correct.
And what about kind of a step below the medical needs? Like sometimes I know running errands, if a senior can't drive anymore, or maybe just spending some time with them or helping them tidy up their home. Can you provide workers who do that as well?
Most definitely. Yeah.
Okay.
We have a large spectrum of services that we provide as far as that goes, the non-skilled that they call it. But it's just companionship is something that, you know, as we get older or we lose a spouse or our friends are away, or there's times at the holidays where, you know, you just need someone around to help you or help you cook or prepare a meal, or, you know, that's what we do.
And that's what I think is so wonderful, is that people might not realize that companionship is out there. So Phil, how do we access it though? I mean, can insurances apply to this? Can we do private pay?
Both. Okay. On the companion side, most of it is private pay unless it's a Medicaid payment system.
Okay.
And we take quite a few different insurances on the skilled side. Our goal is to assist people to age in place, live independently in their house or their facility as they choose to.
Now, I have to be honest, that can be overwhelming, especially if you're very busy trying to care for folks. Can they just call you? Can you help get the ball rolling? I mean, do we need to contact doctors, or how does that work?
For the skilled side, we do need to contact a doctor.
Okay.
Somebody can give us a call. We can orient all of that with the physician.
All right.
Or they can start the process with their physician themselves.
So either way, requesting a prescription for home health care or calling you guys, and you'll walk us through.
We'd be happy to handle it from one phone call to us, and we can talk to the physician or a case manager as the case would be.
Okay, great. And Jim, you mentioned this even applies to kiddos, right? If you have a kiddo with special needs or who's maybe even just had a little accident, you guys can help out in the home too?
Exactly. From a child that needs, you know, specialized care, like a tube feedings, or, you know, maybe an IV antibiotic or Synagis, those kinds of things, we can do all the way up to a skiing accident. You know, we have physical therapy for pediatrics, and we have occupational therapists.
So the help is there. The point is, don't feel alone. Give you guys a call and you can really help, right?
That is correct.
Thanks, gentlemen. Thank you for joining me today and every day. I'm your host, Jen Lennon, for Moms Every Day.